Oh my god, guys, I'm gonna do a funny thing today. We're gonna see what happens to the game if we buy 1,000 of each item. As you can see over here, 1,000, 1,000, 1,000, 1,000, 1,000, 1,000. So in total, it's 33,000 items, and it goes to 7 million. $7,065,000? Yes. All right. Time to order. You guys ready? Thank you, Ringus.
Oh, did it crash the game?
Wait, hold on. Hold on. Wait, I'm going to let it load. I'm going to let it load.
Hold on. I'm going to let it load for like hours.
I'm going to let it load.
Yeah, let it load. Damn.
This isn't perfect.
I think my PC has stopped chugging.
Oh.
Is it? I can't tell.
It probably just crashed.
Man, I like staring at the screenshot of content warning.
Okay, I'll give it 2 more minutes. I'll give it until 11:45. And then if not, I'm just gonna reduce. Okay, well.
Straight to fucking main menu.
Alright. Let's try that again. Alright,
here we go.
Y'all, 100 on everything. Boom. It froze again. Okay, no, okay, listen. It was manageable when it did it earlier with the flashlight.
The vibrators.
Kidding me? No. Why?
Wow. I guess 2,000 whatever is the next point that you're
maybe
going
to
take.
Maybe it's just the item. Maybe like some items
here.
Like
stock
emotes.
Stream.
It don't like
okay.
Emotes.
Let me do 50
each. 2 coal
each.
For 14 gold and open borders. No.
All right. Let's try this again. 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50. Bye.
Crash.
Oh, went through. Okay.
Hungary completed research on electricity.
All right, let's see. Holy shit. Okay. One of the things is still alive. Okay.
Dude, Hungary already has electricity. What the fuck?
God damn.
Power.
Apparently.
The flashlight's alive.
I mean, it reminds me when...
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Alright.
Like in modern.
This is what happens when you get 50 of every item in the game. Bye-bye.
What a fucking recording.